Would you make me the third happiest person in Connecticut and marry me?
Sure.